way to hold them. But tonight, CAC matchup between the visiting Greater Lawrence Reggies and our very own Greater Lowell Griffins. Tonight is senior night. Before we start the ceremony for senior night, we would like all parents of the seniors and their families please report to the front of the mat. So our first senior wrestler is Trevor Chenard. Trevor Chenard has been associated with the wrestling team for 3 years to university. His shop is electrical and plans to join the union after graduation. He'll be escorted by his mom Marcella Freitas, his dad, Eric Chenard, and his brother, Logan Chenard. Our next senior is Trevor Brown. He's been associated with the wrestling team for 4 years of 3 year varsity. His shop is engineering. He's planning to attend college at UMass Lowell for mechanical engineer. He will be escorted by his mom, Renee Brown, his dad, David Brown, and sister, Kayla Brown. Our final senior is Ron Allard. He's been associated with the wrestling team for 2 years as a 2 year varsity wrestler. His shop is electrical. After school, he plans to join the union to work. He'll be escorted by his mom, Donna Allard, his father, Ron Allard, and his brother, Brian Allard.
Yeah! Good setup. Let's go, Isaac! Come on, Xavier!
And this time for the winner, Justin. to lead me at 1 minute and 13 seconds. Olivia Jaden
Yeah. Go! Oh.
Jared Aion. Trevor Sinan from Greater Lowell. Wrestling for Greater Lowell, Aiden LaPoint. left point. Wrestling 160 for Greater Lowell, Connor Wilcox. Wrestling for Greater North, Jason Sanchez.
Let's go, CJ!
The winner at 170 is George Lowell, out of Georgia, 97. Wrestling for Greater Lowell is Trevor Brown, wrestling for Jimmy Krahalis.
Yeah!
Wrestling for Lowell at 285, Ronnie Allard.